Yeah, I think being funny is a superpower, right? And stand-up is one way of channeling it. Stand-up is it's a craft, right? It's like writing a movie. It's like you sit down and you keep owning and you keep owning and you keep owning. And I think I think open mics are that feedback loop. But being funny is a superpower that if you extend that to other fields, you are naturally so much better than the current existing thing, right? Like, I think there's a tweet sort of by Naval. Naval had said, the tweet is escape competition through authenticity using specific knowledge, right? Like Samay is a fantastic example of it. When else could you combine comedy with chess and streaming? These are all, by the way, specific knowledge that Samay has. No other person exists with this combination. So every person can escape competition by being truly authentic to themselves, right? Like, I think you are very good at holding conversation.